At 16, I quit school.
I saved just enough for a one-way ticket to Paris. Maybe I just wanted it really bad, and then when I got it too early, I didn't know how to hold on to it.
What do you want?
I'm gonna run the best restaurant in the world.
Are you sure he's famous?
If you're a chef, he's like the Rolling Stones.
I don't want my restaurant to be a place where you come and eat. I want people to sit at that table and be sick with longing.
So, where you been?
Louisiana.
Doing what?
Sniffing, snorting, injecting.
If you try to start a new restaurant, there are at least a dozen people who will try to have you killed.
The kitchen's the only place I've ever felt like I really belonged.
I loved every minute of it, the heat, the pressure, the violence.
What happens if you succeed?
Fireworks. Immortality.
What happens if you fail?
I don't know if I can do it.
Adam Jones. Thank God. One hoped you were dead.
And now I'm back.
You are looking at that all the time,
yes,
yeah?
Chef.
You have eyes on it the whole time, so you hit the pass.
Yes, chef.
Yeah, look at me. Yeah?
Yes, chef.
You up for it?
Yes, chef.
All right, let's go!
Yes, chef.